everyone, it's me, Nicole, and today I get to do an unboxing with you. I do not subscribe to any of like the monthly, like Citrus Box or any of those monthly subscription boxes, but I am a member of Influencer.com, and I will put a little description in the info box below if you don't know what Influencer is.
I will go ahead and open it for you guys and tell you what's inside. So here's my box. It's kind of small.
Okay. I have this card from Influencer, and it gives a description of all of the items inside. The first item is the Olay Fresh Effects Va Va Vivid Powered Contouring Cleansing Systems, and it comes with a brush, an electronic battery-powered brush, nose itches, and a cleanser. So I'm really excited to try this. I was just telling my husband, because I'm pregnant, so my hormones and my oils and my skin are out of control. I was just telling him that I need to find like a super good cleanser, because it's just, I can touch my skin and it just feels oily. And so I really just wanted to find a good cleanser. And then here comes my Vox box in the mail, and they've sent me a cleanser with a vibrating tri-tip facial cleansing brush. So that will be really awesome. I can't wait to wash my face with this and see how it feels. And hopefully my face will be a lot less shiny. So I'm very, very excited about that. So I will let you guys know how that works out. I don't know if I'll make a video per se, but you can follow me at my Facebook, and I will definitely be letting you guys know how I like these products. So, okay, that was the first product. The second product is this Skinny Girl On The Go bar. It's basically like a granola bar. It is Greek yogurt, blueberry crisp is the flavor. And I do eat a lot of like granola bars and things like that. So I'll be looking to see, you know, if these are much, much better than the others, if they're kind of similar, or if they're not as good. That's what I'm kind of wondering. They are guilt-free, 180 calories per bar, natural, kosher, and high in fiber. So I'm looking forward to trying these. I'm not the biggest fan of Greek yogurt, so we'll have to see. I've never tried it like on a granola bar though, so we'll see how that goes. Sadie's also really excited to try that, because she was here when I opened it earlier and she really wanted it. I'm like, no, I had to film my unboxing first. So, okay. Another product that I received is this Not Your Mother's Beach Babe Texturizing Sea Salt Spray infused with Dead Sea Salt and Sea Kelp. And it's basically just supposed to give some texture to your hair. The instructions on it are, mist generously onto clean, damp, or dry hair. Comb through evenly and style with fingers or a brush to create random texture, waves, and body. Air dry naturally, use a diffuser or lightly blow dry. Oh, and don't forget your sunblock. Wink, wink. So I'm excited to try this and see what it exactly does to my hair. A little bit of it leaked out in the box while it was being delivered here. And so the residue is kind of, it's kind of like salt. I don't know how to describe it. Like if I was dehydrated salt water, that's what it kind of looks like to me. But it doesn't have any particular smell to it or anything. It creates a really fine mist. I'll go ahead and show you really quick. So that's what the mist looks like. Hey, is your cartoon over?
No. Oh, right there.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to show them the last thing in my box, and then I'll be right in there, okay?
Mommy.
Actually, it does have a little bit of a scent, but I can't put my finger on what it is. Yeah, I showed this to the camera, so now later we can have it as a snack, okay? Are you going to help me test it out? Okay. I got to show them my one last thing, and then I'll come in there, okay? Okay.
A toaster.
Okay.
All right, touch.
Okay. So the last item is the Secret Clinical Strength Stress Response deodorant antiperspirant in the scent Serene Citrus. So basically what it is it's a deodorant, and it's activated by all three reasons for your sweat. So whether it's heat or what else? Heat, movement, and stress are the three reasons, and this is said to combat all three of those reasons, especially stress. So if you guys have been following my channel for the past couple of months, you know that we've had a crazy couple of months. I have not been walking around stinking or anything like that, but I have been very, very stressed out. And so I'm looking forward to trying this out and seeing how effective it is. And I will definitely let you guys know on my Facebook page what I think. All right, again, you can see how shiny my face is. So partially that's from sweating, but partially that's just from me being... Almost. Partially that's just from how my skin is right now. So thank you guys for watching. Check me out on Facebook to see what I think of these products. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.